running by another couple of minutes, but Dibley-Dias with the free kick. He's got the goal, and it is in. It's 3-2. That's quite incredible. Goal, it's gone straight in. Well, that is such a clever goal. If it's
Dias put the game to bed late on. Callum McFarlane's ball made its way through to the Brazilian, and he coolly found the top left corner. Yeah.